Danny, coming to you first. Name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Contestants have had, you know, an amazing time with us, but the one that I'm going to send home tonight is Ricky Lonnie.
Thank you very much, Danny.
Cheryl, coming to you next. Name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
I have to be honest, I didn't think that it would be these two in the bottom two, but obviously I'm going to stick by my own act and I'm going to have to send home Rachel.
Thank you very much. Okay, so far, it's gone to form. The judge has gone with their act, which means, Simon, it's down to you. You got the deciding vote. Obviously, choose to send Ricky home, he's going home. Choose to send Rachel home, she's going home. So, tough decision, but I need an answer. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Well, first of all, I'm not surprised that you two are in the bottom two. Not because you're not talented, but I just don't think you've had the right material yet. I liked both of you the first time I saw you, but I will do what I said I would do. I will make this decision based on the performance I've just watched.
And?
This may surprise you, but the person I am going to send home is Ricky.
Thank you, Simon. Congratulations, Rachel. I know it's tough. I know you wouldn't want it. Okay, thanks, Rachel. Off you go, please. Thank you very much. Rachel, everyone. Ricky, I'm going to talk to you in a second. We loved having you on. You're a real battler. This is the moment you joined us to the moment you left us. Let's take a look.
You were on the show last year, weren't you?
Yeah.
You could be Scotland's highest hope in the competition this year.
Yesterday, I lost my voice totally. Just think with my voice going that this could be the end.
You're through to the finish.
I thought that I would never get this opportunity again. You gotta do
is come. I'm going to put you through to the final three.
All right, mate.
I couldn't believe that I got the chance to sing with Robbie Williams.
Ricky, I'm so glad you came back.
Ricky! Ricky, if I just get a word, mate. Second week, and it took you so long to get here as well. How you feeling?
I'm totally gutty, but I want to thank everyone for giving me this opportunity, and I've enjoyed the whole experience, and lucky to be here.
Cheryl, quick word from you.
I've got this. Can't believe it. I can't believe John and Edward are still here, and he's standing going home.